All right, boys. We are gonna play Visage today. There's gonna be no editing because I don't have an editing software yet, and might be really cringy, but you know, things happen. I feel like this is gonna be a fun game. No, you can already see. Oh. That sounded like a stray cat being euthanized. Oh wow, that's just, that's actually beautiful. What the heck? Okay, I already know it's a, oh wait, is that a person? Seems like horrifying, but I can't get over the fact of how beautiful it is. Not in the sense that he's gonna kill somebody, but you know, it's visually beautiful. Oh my god, those bug eyes! What the heck? Why is one kneecap like huge? The other one's just bad as hell. This thing, they can't sit in the game, right? I know they can kill it both. Yep, that's a kid. They even do that? We're all right in the bug eyes. Oh, yep, that's like an 11-year-old kid. Wow. Didn't even get to see that guy. This guy's fucked up. That was a kid. Can they even do that? I'm not sure. Heck of an opening, though. Gotta give it to him. That's very cinematic. And it looked beautiful. If you're wondering what all the background noise is, that was my brother, and he's supposed to be out the room. Do I have a peg leg like I did in, what's the name of the game? Layers of Fear. That's what it is. Oh, wow. Very nice. Alright. Candles can be used here. Alright. Can I... Sorry, I'm just telling my brother to get out of the room while I'm trying to Alright. Can I get a candle from here? Mother, I don't like the way that Mother Mary's looking at me. Alright, well, let's just go. Can I even run? Garage room.
Hello, Twain. It's Rose, your neighbor. I know it's late, and I know that I tend to be a little anxious about small things. I apologize for that, but I'm getting a bit worried. I haven't seen you out of the house in about 3 weeks. Is everything all right? Could you call me just to let me know everything's fine?
Yeah, it's all good. I just ate a couple edibles.
All right. Bye-bye.
Can I just not hang up the phone? Oh, wait. I did it anyways. Dude, this is so freaking interactive. I bet I can just go over here and do something. Alright, well, I can't do it with any of that, but you know the deal. These games are interactive as hell. Dreaming of fishes. Oh yeah. Candles can be placed here. So, oh god, not one of these. Remember these in old cartoons? That used to always freak me out. Like, straight up it would scare the hell out of me. We used to have one of those in our old house. Huh. That's pretty cool.
Folks in the great city of Riversdale. Today, the weather is going to be absolutely celestial. The temperature won't drop below 77 degrees,
oh,
and it's going to be one hell of a sunny day. Get your sunscreen towels out and take your whole family to the
beach.
Yeah, I understand. Take a day off and show your loved ones how much you care about them on this wonderful vacation. On another note, today we got a
I've done it. Oh yeah. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna. Fuck. Yo, are those Adderalls? I could be wrong about that. Oh god, I guess we're gonna be popping. I don't like closets. I always find mine open in the morning, and no one swears to touch it. I always love how games like self-reference their own things. You hear that? I'm having to slide my mouse pad like all the way over just to open a single door. That's definitely gonna get annoying. Yeah, I bet a candle can be used there. Oh, Jesus. I hate pills. I can do it again, but I'm not going to. Thank you. what I did before was not a prime example of that, but forgive and forget. Okay, we got the double pills out here, and I can't see my reflection, but then again, I can't do that in the post for you. Alright. Dang it! You know what, screw it. I'll just do this. Alright. Except I could have just turned on a light switch. I'm stupid. Yeah, I was just trying to see if I can move. Wait, can I like move faster if I just do this? Yo, that's kind of broken. Kind of breaks the game a little bit. Oh no. You always know when there's a new chapter. Something. Nope, that's the light. No, no dolls. Of course. Probably this one. Turned on the plug. Aw. hell's going on? Why did, like, literally
just...
everything? Alright, I am progressing. Probably after this chapter, I'll call it quits for the day. If it gets, I don't know, a half of a like, I'll continue the series, because so far, I might say a few mechanics are annoying, but it doesn't mean that I don't like the game. I'm actually kind of loving it right is this Bushka doll still here? Alright, probably gonna end it right there. If you want me to do this again, just leave, I don't know, like a half of a like, and I'll do it. So, see you next time, and goodbye.